I will now call this meeting to order. Madam Clerk, please call the roll.
Commissioner Dyer?
Here.
Commissioner Kane?
Here.
Commissioner Nash?
Here.
Commissioner Betteridge?
Here.
Commissioner Young?
Here.
Deputy Director McDonald?
Here.
Director Capelli?
Here. Please stand for a moment of silence to be followed by the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. Madam Clerk?
The Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, everybody. This meeting has been properly posted and advertised in accordance with the Open Public Meetings Act. I will now call upon the commissioners to present the resolutions. Commissioner Dyer?
Thank you, Director. Resolution number one, authorizing agreement pursuant to a publicly advertised request for proposal by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and Remington and Vernick Engineers for professional engineering design services for improvements to Crescent Road from the vicinity of St. Mary's Drive to Crotwell Road in the township of Cherry Hill in the amount of $134,500. Number two, a resolution amending agreement pursuant to publicly advertised request for proposals by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and Suburban Consulting Engineers, Inc. for additional closely related professional engineering design services for Evesham Road, roadway improvements from vicinity of West Clements Bridge Road and to Shumpert Avenue in the borough of Runnymede in the township of Gloucester for an increase in the amount of $18,500. Number three was pulled. Number four, authorizing change order number two, bid B-3/2022 by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and BlackRock Enterprises LLC for roadway improvements to Church Road, vicinity of New Jersey 38 to County Road Line in the township of Cherry Hill for the decrease in the amount of $105,906.29. Number five, authorized agreement pursuant to a publicly advertised request for proposal by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and WSP USA Inc. for additional closely related professional engineering design services for Camden City Port Access Truck Route and Reconstruction in the City of Camden, tasks 9 through 10, for an increase in the amount of $1,541,226.35, and amending resolution number nine adopted August 20, 2020. Number six, authorizing the award of contract by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and Petroni Fuel Company for the purchase and delivery of unleaded fuel, funding available in the amount of $75,000, balance of the funding contingent upon passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budget. Number seven, authorizing the award of contract by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and Majestic Oil Company for the purchase and delivery of diesel fuel, funding available in the amount of $75,000, balance of the funding contingent upon the passage of the 2024 temporary or permanent budgets. Number eight, resolution ratifying agreement by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and the Delaware Valley Regional Planning Commission for the 2023 Regional Vision Zero 2050 Action Program, number 23-52-233. Number nine, resolution authorizing a shared service agreement by and between the County of Camden between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and the Township of Haddon for purchase, installation, and maintenance of solar-powered pedestrian crosswalk signs at Crystal Lake Avenue and Valley Drive and Cuthbert Boulevard at Lee's Lane. Number 10, authorizing the shared service agreement by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and the Borough of Haddonfield for the purchase and installation of solar-powered flashing pedestrian crosswalk signs on Kings Highway at Sylvan Lake Avenue. Number 11, authorizing agreement by and among the County of Camden, the U.S. Department of Transportation, Maritime Administration, and the New Jersey Historic Preservation Office with respect to the Port of Camden Access and Infrastructure Resiliency Project in the City of Camden. Number 12, resolution in support of amending the CCMUA Wastewater Management Plan to allow sewer to be extended to Block 15.03 Lot 1 in the borough of Pine Hill. 13, authorizing a deed of right of way and a deed or a deed of permanent easement by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Works and various property owners related to the improvement of Berlin Cross Keys Road in the Township of Berlin. And number 14 is approving my personnel action.
Thank you, Commissioner King.
Thank you. 15, resolution ratifying an awarded contract by and between the County of Camden, Department of Buildings and Operations, and three-phase XL Elevator LLC, doing business as T Elevator, for the modernization of two existing passenger elevators at the Michael J. DePiro Building in the amount of $752,100. 16, resolution authorizing an agreement by and between the County of Camden and Live Nation Worldwide Incorporated Freedom Mortgage Pavilion for parking lot services at 3rd Street and MLK Jr. Boulevard in the City of Camden. 17, resolution authorizing a shared service agreement by and between the County of Camden and the City of Camden for safety and security improvements to Block 318, Lots 1 through 7, Mount Vernon Street to support the Camden County Public Health Hub. 18, resolution ratifying an awarded contract by and between the County of Camden and Siemens Industry Incorporated for building automated systems maintenance services at various Camden County facilities in the amount of $49,632, funding available in the amount of $12,442, balance of funding contingent upon the passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budgets. And 19 are my personnel actions. Thank you.
Thank you, Commissioner Nash.
Thank you, Director. Number 20 authorizes a bond substitution in the amount of $830,801.65 to provide funding for the Department of Parks General Park Improvements. Number 21 authorizes an agreement pursuant to an RFP between the Parks Department and Remington and Vernick for the provision of professional architectural and engineering services for improvements to Haddon Lake Park in the amount of $131,100. 22 is pulled. 23 authorizes an award of contract by state contract by the Department of Parks and General Recreation, Inc. for the purchase of inclusive playground equipment for New Brooklyn Park in the amount of $588,485. Number 24 authorizes a right of entry and indemnification agreement by the Department of Parks Division of Environmental Affairs and the DRPA for the use of the Woodcrest Paco Station parking lot for a shredding event in the amount of $2,000. Number 25 authorizes an agreement by the Department of Parks and the Battleship New Jersey for the use of parking the lot adjacent to Wiggins Marina. Number 26 authorizes an agreement by the Department of Parks and the Homeport Alliance for tram car services along the Camden waterfront at no cost to the county. 27 authorizes an agreement by the Department of Parks and the Parks Conservancy Incorporated to allow solicitation of grants and funding to develop, enhance, and promote parks in Camden County and to build governmental and community partnerships for the beautification of parks in Camden County. Number 28 ratifies an agreement by the Department of Parks and the Camden Special Services District for cleaning and landscape beautification in the downtown Camden City area in the amount of $136,956.61. Number 29 authorizes substitution of a grant application by the Department of Parks to DEP Green Acres in the amount of $750,000. Number 30 authorizes a submission of a grant to DEP Green Acres for Jake's Place in the New Brooklyn Park in the amount of $1 million. Number 31 or ratifies an inclusion of the boroughs of Clementon and Collingswood and the township of Pennsauken as participating members in the solid waste disposal contract and between the County of Camden and Camden County Energy Recovery Associates for the disposal of solid waste under the Camden County Cooperative Pricing Systems. Number 32 supports the Camden County Air Quality Committee, and 33 are personnel actions.
Thank you, Commissioner Betteridge.
Thank you, Director. Number 34 is a resolution amending an agreement authorized by resolution number 33, adopted February 16, 2023, pursuant to a publicly advertised request for proposals by and between the County of Camden, Department of Health and Human Services, and the Addiction Awareness Task Force and the Cooper Health System for the provision of professional substance misuse services to extend the term for an additional 2 months at no cost to the county. Number 35 is a resolution authorizing agreements pursuant to a publicly advertised request for proposals by and between the County of Camden, Department of Health and Human Services, and various agencies for the provision of professional substance misuse services in the amount of $160,000. Number 36, the resolution was pulled. Number 37 is my personnel actions.
Thank you, Commissioner Young.
Thank you, Director. 38, a resolution amending resolution number 12 adopted January 4th, 2024, authorizing custodians of four Camden County Department of Corrections bank accounts to revise authorized signatories. 39 is amending resolution number 21 adopted January 4th, 2024, authorizing the continuance of the non-interest bearing checking account and naming signatories to such account for the purpose of holding and maintaining monies fund found in the possessions of juveniles admitted to the Camden County Juvenile Detention Facilities to revise authorized signatories. 40 is authorizing acceptance of funds in the fiscal year 23 Hazardous Materials Emergency Preparedness Sub-Award Grant in the amount of $29,350. 40 is authorizing acceptance of funds for the Next Generation 911 Fiscal 2024 Grant in the amount of $649,354. That's the 911 fund that we're getting money back of that we've been fighting for years. 42
job,
is, thank you. 42 is authorizing, is amending resolution number 44 adopted April 22nd, 2021, authorizing award of contract pursuant to competitive contract request for proposal 21-17 by and between the County of Camden Department of Corrections and Camden Coalition of Healthcare Providers for the provisions of data infrastructure services for the amount of $194,341.34 to clarify Camden Coalition of Healthcare Providers as a sub-awardee. 43 is amending resolution number 51 adopted March 17th, 2022, authorizing agreement to present for a competitive contract request for proposal number 22-13 by between the County of Camden and Department of Corrections and Center for Family Services for provisions of reentry program services for the Camden County Correctional Facilities to include subwardy language. 44 is authorizing agreement pursuant to competitive contract request for proposal 21-01. This is a third year option by between the County of Camden Department of Corrections and GD Correctional Services LLC for the provisions of food services for the Camden County Correctional Facility in the amount of $1,971,876, funding available in the amount of $250,000, balance of funding contingent upon the passage of the 2024 and 25 temporary and or permanent budgets. 45 is authorizing award of contract by and between the County and Camden Department of Corrections and Kruger International Incorporated doing business as KI Palace Textiles for the purchase of office furniture for the Camden County Restorative and Transformative Justice Hub under the Educational Services Commission of New Jersey Cooperative Pricing System in the amount of $99,884.71. 46 is ratifying a contract, which is a state contract by and between the County of Camden Department of Corrections and Insight Public Sector Incorporated for the purchase of the scheduling and payroll personnel management systems in an amount of $118,817.20. 47 is authorizing an appointment to a member of the Camden County Workforce Development Board. 48 is appointing a member to the Camden County Cultural Awareness Commission. 49 is authorizing the award of contract, state contract by between the County of Camden Department of Public Safety and ErgoFlex System Incorporated doing business as Experts Systems Incorporated for the purchase of a 911 dispatcher control panels in the amount of $395,161.32. Sorry, Ergo. 50 is authorizing a memorandum of understanding by and between the County of Camden Department of Public Safety Office of Emergency Management and Solid Rock Baptist Church for the purchase and installation of manual transfer switches. 51 is authorizing agreements pursuant to public advertised requests for proposal by and between the County of Camden and One Stop and various providers for community work experience programs and basic skills training, occupational skills training, English as a second language training, clothing assistance, service for temporary assistance and for needy families and general assistance, supplemental nutrition assistance populations. And 52 are my personnel actions.
Thank you, Deputy Director McDonald.
Thank you, Director. Resolution 53 amends the 2024 temporary budget appropriations. 54 is a resolution authorizing budgetary transfers in the 2024 reserve fund. And 55 is a resolution amending resolution number 3, adopted January 4th, 2024, authorizing temporary appropriations to correct a typographical error. 56 is a resolution ratifying an award of contract pursuant to NJSA 40A by and between the County of Camden, Department of Finance, and Central Square Technologies, LLC, for software application support services in the amount of $189,317.83, funding available in the amount of $46,762.47, balance of funding contingent upon passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budgets. 57 is a resolution ratifying an award of contract pursuant to NJSA 40A by and between, County of Camden, Department of Finance, and Kronos Inc. for software application support services in the amount of $126,720, funding available in the amount of $31,680, balance of funding contingent upon passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budgets. 58 is a resolution authorizing an award of contract pursuant to NJSA 40A by and between the County of Camden Board of Elections and Tritech Systems Inc. for software and signature licenses and annual maintenance in the amount of $106,587.92, funding available in the amount of $20,000, balance of funding contingent upon passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budgets. 59 is resolution authorizing an award of contract pursuant to NJSA 40A by and between the County of Camden Board of Elections and 10X Software Solutions for annual software licenses and maintenance for board worker training, election day support, and related expenses in the amount of $287,500, funding available in the amount of $30,000, balance of funding contingent upon passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budgets. Resolution 60 is a resolution authorizing an award of contract pursuant to NJSA 40A by and between the County of Camden Board of Elections and International Election Solutions, LLC, for delivery and pickup of voting machines, election supplies and equipment, and fuel surcharges for all 2024 elections in the amount of $232,700. Funding is available in the amount of $30,000. Balance of funding contingent upon passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budgets. 61 is a resolution authorizing an award of contract pursuant to NJSA 40A by and between the County of Camden Board of Elections and Election Support and Services, Inc. for programming and certification of voting machines for all 2024 elections in the amount not to exceed $76,960, funding available in the amount of $30,000, balance of funding contingent upon passage of the 2024 temporary and or permanent budgets. 62 is a resolution authorizing an award of contract pursuant to NJSA 40A by and between the County of Camden Board of Elections and Election Systems and Software, LLC, for voting machines, maintenance, project management, and on-site support for all 2024 elections in the amount of 384,000 $865. Funding available in the amount of $30,000. Remaining funding will be depending on the approval of the 2024 permanent, temporary or permanent budgets. 63 is a resolution authorizing an award of contract bid A6/2023 first year option by and between the County of Camden, Department of Events and Community Outreach, and Premium Productions, Inc. for printing and mailing of postcards on an as-needed basis. 64 is a resolution authorizing an award of contract B, bid A, 8/2023, first one-year option by and between the County of Camden, Department of Events and Community Outreach, and Market Street Printing, Inc. for printing of envelopes for various Camden County agencies under the Camden County Cooperative Pricing System on an as-needed basis. 65 is a resolution amending resolution number 74, adopted December 14th, 2023, authorizing a shared service agreement by and between the County of Camden, Department of Events and Community Outreach, and Camden County College for program services for seniors and special needs residents. And 66 are my personnel actions.
Thank you, Deputy Director. 67 authorizes the amendment of the Camden County Policy and Procedures. Number 26, suspension, fines, and demotions. 61, military leave, and 61.1, active military duty. 68 ratifies the appointment of a member to the Camden County Improvement Authority. 69 authorizes a new custodian for the change fund for the county clerk. 70 authorizes an increase in the extradition account for the Camden County Sheriff's Department. 71 rejects bid A-3/2024 extradition services for the Camden County Office of the Sheriff, as the one bid received was non-compliant with the bid specifications. 72 rejects bid A-1/2024 for off-site record steward services for the Camden County Board of Social Services, Camden County Health Services Center, Camden County Prosecutor's Office, Camden County College, and various Camden County locations under the Camden County Cooperative Pricing System, ID number 57-CCCPS, as the one bid received was non-compliant with the bid specifications. 73 authorizes an agreement pursuant to a publicly advertised request for proposals by and between the County of Camden and Cozen O'Connor for special counsel services for environmental legal services on an as-needed basis. 74 amends resolution number 2, adopted January 4, 2024, establishing committees, committee appointments, committee departmental assignments, departmental organization, and commissioner responsibilities and assignments. 75 ratifies an award of contract under state contract by and between the County of Camden and Hertz Corporation for rental vehicles in the amount of $232,305.02. Funding available in the amount of $3,440.75. Balance of funding is contingent upon receipt of HIDA grant funds. 76 ratifies an award of contract under state contract by and between the County of Camden and Hertz Corporation for rental vehicles in the amount of $60,498.31. 77 authorizes the submission of a grant application by and between County of Camden to the United States Department of Justice, U.S. Attorney's Office for the District of New Jersey for the fiscal year 2022 Project Safe Neighborhoods subaward grant in the amount of $236,639. 78 are my personnel actions. 79 acknowledges personnel actions requested by or on behalf of statutory or row officers. I have a walk-on authorizing a month-to-month contract, bid A1-2022, second-year option, by and between the County of Camden and GRM Informational Management Services, Inc., for the provision of off-site record storage services for the Camden County Board of Social Services, Camden County Health Services Center, Camden County Prosecutor's Office, Camden County College, and various Camden County locations under the Camden County Cooperative Pricing System ID number 57-CCCPS on an as-needed basis pending re-procurement of these services. I now open the meeting for public of resolutions, for discussion of resolutions.
Director, I see no one wishing to speak at this time.
Seeing no one, move to close.
All those in favor? Aye. Opposed? Public hearing is closed. Whereas Section 8 of the Open Public Meetings Act, Chapter 231, PL 1975, permits the exclusion of the public from a meeting in certain circumstances. And whereas this public body is of the opinion that such circumstances presently exist, now therefore be it resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the County of Camden, State of New Jersey as follows. One, the public shall be excluded from discussion of the hereinafter specified subject matter. The general nature of the subject matter to be discussed, attorney-client privilege, CCMUA, and personnel actions. It is anticipated at this time that the above subject matter will be made public when members of the Camden County Board of Commissioners have made final determination. This resolution shall take effect immediately. Is there a motion to adopt the closed session resolution and enter closed session?
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Closed session. All right, so the only thing to bring to public out of our closed session is Scott Traynor, you're being docked for your lunch today. Just kidding. No, there's no action that comes out of closed. Is there a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Meeting adjourned. Thank you, everybody.